Welcome to my channel. My name's Jared, and in this video, we're going to take the Model T to a local Cars and Coffee. To get there, we have to go slightly downhill, and then we're going to go along the coastline, and then we're going to climb a very long, tall hill. And the car show is basically at the very top. It's kind of actually over the top and just slightly on the other side of the hill. So there's a good chance that for a large portion of this drive, we're going to be going extremely slow. So anyway, here we go. We'll start up the beast and we'll head out. Extremely well. I'm very surprised. Okay, so we've stopped here at the gas station. We're going to top off the fuel tank. As some of you may know, if you go up too steep of a hill without a full tank of gas, it'll run out of gas and it'll die because there's no fuel pump. It's gravity fed and the fuel tank is here under the seat and it's not much higher than the carburetor itself. So if the car's at too steep of a hill, the fuel can't go uphill to the carburetor. So you have to back up steep hills if you don't have enough gas. So we're going to top off the tank and then we should be good.
Fucking rad, dude.
Yeah, thanks, man. That guy liked the car.
Okay.
Everybody loves the Model T. Okay, so like I said, we did a really good job coming here. That went much smoother than I expected. But now is the part that I mentioned before where we have to go up this steep hill. So I have topped off the tank, so we should definitely be fine there. And it was pretty full to begin with. And some parts of this hill aren't that steep, but some are really steep. So we're gonna see how it goes. We might be going quite slow. I'll get my GPS speedometer out here so I can see how fast we're going or how slow we're going. Okay, here we go.
So we're leaving the car show now. That was a success. We made it there just fine. Got to talk to some cool people and see some cool cars. So now we're headed back. So thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing. Bye.